The Empire Casino in Leicester Square is the host of the 2009 World Series of Poker in Europe, sponsored by Betfair. Barry Shulman, champion in London. How does that sound?
Oh, it sounds awful good to me.
Fantastic. What a battle that was.
Oh, it was great. I loved it.
How did, when you come to heads up, we got to heads up, and then we thought, oh, it's going to last a few hands, it's going to last a long time. What were you thinking?
Well, when we got to three-handed, I only had 10% of the chips. Mm-hmm. And when we got to heads up, I only had a third of the chips, and I just figured I'd play the same game I've been playing all week, except, you know, just a little bit, because you got to start more hands. But I was trying to be patient, and it seemed to have paid off.
Now, you hit the flush. You was all in with the flush draw, and you hit it.
Yes.
Brought you right back in the game. Did you think then you could win it?
Oh, I was pretty sure I was going to win it then.
Now, you own Card Player magazine, is that right?
That's correct.
And we think next month's magazine could be a good read.
I hope so.
Barry Shulman, champion in London forever in 2009. Many, many, many congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, buddy. Well, guys, finally, after 18 days in London, we've come to a conclusion, and Barry Shulman has just become champion. I've got these two on camera because we, the Nuts.tv, want to say a big, massive thank you to these two guys for looking after us. Dan Staples, it's been a pleasure being here in London. We've been here 18 days. We've covered four events. The World Series of Poker in Europe, we think, is here to stay. How are you feeling now it's finally over?
Relieved. Are you sure it was 18 days? Maybe 18 weeks, I'm not sure. But no, good. It was amazing. Fantastic tournament. All the big names. Amazing play. Amazing hands at the end. And fantastic.
Yeah. All the players have said to us in more than 90% of the interviews, it's been the best field they've ever played against. That's credit to yourselves, got to be.
Yeah, that's the pleasing thing. I've heard it lots, actually, in the last couple of weeks. Everyone said, toughest field, really good event, really well put on. So we're proud of how it's gone, and we're delighted with our winner tonight.
Mm. Yeah, Barry's just won. We're going home. Hope you've enjoyed all the footage, all the coverage that we've done. 2010, is it going to be bigger and better?
I'm sure it will, absolutely.
Yeah, excellent stuff. Thanks to these guys for looking after us, putting us up in some kind of B&B around the corner. We've loved every minute.
Shabby. Sorry about that.
Thanks to you guys. It's been an absolutely awesome experience, and thanks to all the champions that have ended up in London and the Empire. But the final congratulations goes to Barry Shulman, who becomes the main event champion. From us, we're off, and we'll see you at the next event. Thank you very much, guys, and we'll see you later.